so much energy. Now to come back. Too unselfish.
Terry Rozier. I believe him. That's a rip away by Hayward. Terry Rozier ahead of the pass.
Terry's playing a whole bag of tricks.
Can't leave him over. Harrison run down. It's three miss. No foul. We play on. Hornets with numbers. Terry! Back out to Terry. Shot clock's down to three. Terry got to the rim.
Washington. Rozier. It's going to be another foul on Jalen Suggs, and that'll be number four.
The timeout. Rozier from the corner for the tie. Oh, boy.
9-2-for-1 opportunity. Plumlee. Rozier. That's what I'm... Terry doing his dance. Score the goal again. Saw something. Pass just off the mark. Terry. Love his footing. Here comes Rozier. Hornets with numbers. Score the goal, picked by Terry. Terry with the left hand.
I like that shot by Terry. He said, watch this one.
Terry splits the double team with the left hand. Terry. Three ball, his first. Hornets worked around the perimeter. Terry. Three ball. Game. He's still on the ground. 5-on-4 for the locals. Terry. What a move. Shot. Terry. Got it!
And it's here tonight. Rozier. Euros to the rim.
Terry. Now they're starting to fall.
Buckets.
That's a lot of buckets.
Speaking of chicken, James is making buckets. Meanwhile, Rozier and the Hornets. I was going to say couldn't make.
Tapped out by Plumlee. Hornets 11 on the crack.
Question by General Hospital, man. I'll never stop.
Here comes LaMelo Ball. Beautiful pass to set up Terry. That's what I'm talking about. How about more of that?
Yeah. Rozier's got two triples. They've been from that same spot in the left corner.
Wants to go bait this line. He gets cut off there and throws it away. It's a 2-on-1 if they hustle. And now the Lakers get back defensively. Rozier scores.
I don't want to see that graphic again as the Warriors have not won a game or they haven't made 12. Rozier. Here with the shot clock at three. And making that home. Tough shot.
Soreness is what I'm hearing. He's not going to return for the rest of tonight's game if they try to win this ball game.
Thank you.
You documented it to have five players, five defenders around you, and still find your shooter.
Way others, that's on. That was one of those possessions offensively. Yeah.
Oh, it's bad for Milwaukee. The turnovers are hurting them. Because Charlotte's been doing
some records. So you got to be thinking, he was saying exactly that. This has got to be a different second half. So making him feel it a little bit.
Your champ, Bobby Portis, Joe Ingles are your five out there for the Bucks. As Rozier takes it inside.
So numbers driven. But the reality of it is that you're going to live with okay shots. Where in the past. Three. Good. Martin driving kick. Rozier, Hernan Gomez. Great job on the closeout. Wow. And a five to go.
It's putting it together, right, Matty D?
Yep. Rozier.
Well, as it could be. And he just rose up and knocked down that shot. Let's see where Jalen goes.
Knocked away. Touchdown pass. And Rozier glides to
the and score now. You can't sit back and take the lead. You're playing from behind.
Driving kick. Little Hezzy on the three, and it still goes down.
DeAndre Hunter throws it away, trying to hit Capella. And there is the aforementioned. Some of that good shooting negated by 13 turnovers. From the corner, that's good. Smith trying to get downhill. Rozier, a pimp three. You bet. Bounce back to Hayward. Rozier turns and fires. Hits it!
First half, they find Plumlee. And now gives it back. Rozier pumps up the three. Good. One. Long rebound of McDaniels. Rozier
Runs, resets.
He misses. History in the making. What a play!
On the weak side.
Oh, Terry! Terry, a deep one. Got it off the window! Here in Charlotte, to keep the banks open on Sunday. Time to take the lead. Who wants to make it?